Salt producers in Gujarat, which contribute to nearly 70% of salt requirement of the country, will stop production and supply into the market for 3 days from Tuesday as a protest against the 5% VAT imposed on industrial salt. They have demanded complete rollback of the duty. This is the first time that the state government has levied VAT on salt since the British era. They might stop production beyond 3 days if the government